Today, students of class 9, 10th, 11th and 12th, I am going to teach you how to write letters to the editor in formal letters. These letters are a written way of talking to a newspaper, magazine or other regularly printed publications. They can take a position for or against an issue, or simply inform, or both. They can convince readers by using emotions or facts, or emotions and facts combined. They include the following elements in the order given below. First, grab the reader's attention. Second, explain why the issue is important. Third, state the writer's opinion about what should be done. Fourth one, explain what the letter is about at the start. The fifth one, give evidence of any praise or criticism. And the last, any other details required for supporting the stand taken by the writer of the letter. Now, here are the questions. You are Ritika, a resident of Delhi. With the increase in choices of processed food and an inactive lifestyle, the problem of obesity is rising. Write a letter to the editor of the Times, Mumbai, expressing your concern regarding the issue and suggest measures that can be taken to reduce the problem in about 150 words.